No, oh my god. The Dragon Ball... Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. Open beta is here. I don't know how long the beta's been out, but I know it's here. Download that thing last night. Yeah, y'all didn't know. Every time I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Dragon Ball. Stop. Right now, I am impressed. They look so good. I don't know why. I don't know. Man, it probably isn't as impressive because when I had the first move on. This is Iron Shot. Everything is moving faster. The way the map looks, even when you're in the even in the city, it looks when you mind in the play style, in the fighting, you mind exactly how Dragon Ball Z Budokai 2 Tenkaichi 3, that's hands down my favorite Dragon Ball Z game that I played too. The play style and the way it moves look exactly like that. Oh, this game is gonna be great. Was I had some money inside the pre-order? The pre-order is really important, man. The pre-order is the Black Goku. If you've been watching Dragon Ball Z Super, you would know who Black Goku is. And all I can say is I can go on that because if you don't watch it, this is Dragon Ball Z Super. You should watch it because right now, Dragon Ball Z Super is doing good. Dragon Ball Super is doing good. If you haven't watched it yet, Dragon Ball Super is like, it is hype right now. Like, the episode is so super exciting because of what's going on. But like, all I got to say is, Super Trunks is strong. Super Trunks is mad, and he gets strong. And that's all I'm gonna say. I'm strong on him for the next episode. But... if you haven't watched Dragon Ball Z Super, you need to watch Dragon Ball Z Super. So you can know who Black Goku is. If you don't got these beta, if you're a downloader, I guess all you can like me, I advise you to download the beta now. It is fresh. I think this is gonna be probably the best Dragon Ball weekend that ever came out. For me personally, it's Dragon Ball Z I didn't do it on thing, okay, not doing that again. Alright, I'm gonna stick a draw here, but that's probably the clear thing right now. I wish they had a SSDSS Vegeta's punch. I like his better. Just like the uppercut. Like the kind of 14 of the future uppercut. It's okay. It was just used on Universe, the first one. But Super Vegeta. Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan Vegeta. That was his move. One of his things. Did a short final play. So once I unlock that move, that's gonna be my layout. Vegeta is the best. Best of the other dudes. Best of the
I got my respect. Oh, I missed again. Yonka. Yo, John, what happened, bro? Okay, there we go. Okay. Giant storm.
Great stress relief, huh?
That's
just
what I'm
remember,
about.
Super attacks require key. No key, no supers. You're a quick learner. I think you're ready to brave the timelines.
Nah, giant storm is just
one last thing,
Nappa's though. Move.
I asked some of your fellow patrol members to have a little smart with you. Hope
beat the crap
mind.
Out of my spirit, and that was a good thing. Who's that?
Don't worry. Just
I'm about to knock the green antennas off
and
cool this kid.
Oh, but first, items can be a real lifesaver in battle. Try using one.
Items. Mm-hmm.
That's how you do it. Now, let loose and go wild.
Fight, homeboy. Oh, God. Oh, man.
What you can do.
Oh, I forgot that's a move to charge, and I ain't got that move yet. Oh, your boy got a Z. First mission ever.